15 years ago, I sat there just like you, watching someone sing me a song, telling me that freedom was right in my hands if I just had the strength and the nerve to take it on. The nerve to take it on. I was 22, married with a nice executive smile, a briefcase and a job I could not stand. Sports car to take me every night to the nearest bar, and I get so damn drunk I could not stand. So drunk I could not stand. The power, the beauty, and the truth in the words of a man as yet I've never talked to help me to face myself and the life that I was living. And I said, get off your ass, son, you got some things to do. You got some things to do. Well, I crossed the line in April 1967, and I left the wife crying in the sunshine. I had always wanted to fly at twice the speed of sound, and I did, and I'll tell you, I got off every time. I got off every time. Well, I moved on down to Nashville, sleeping on the floors, living like a dog and getting goddamned. I was doing what I'd do anytime that I wanted to, and no one ever said to me to get up and get to town. Get up, boy. My father worked a job he could not stand, and he hated every day. And I watched him die slowly, one TV show at a time. And I've sworn I'll burn before I fry that way. Before I fry that way. And now there's one thing that I would say unto your soul, and it is, yourself always be true. This life isn't easy anyway. We can make it, and if I can do it, well, man, so can you. Man, so can you. 13 years ago, I sat there just like you, watching someone sing me a song, telling me that freedom was right in my hands if I just had the strength and the nerve to take it on.